We are from Sunny Group. My name is Desti Natalia.
My name is Tristan Jelika Geha.
My name is Nila Dismoka Fisari.
This post tries to describe the difference between approach, method, and technique. It is important for us teachers to be informed about what exactly each of these terms means.
The first is approach. An approach refers to the general assumption about what language is and about how learning a language occurs. It represents the sum of our philosophy about both the theory of language and the theory of learning. In other words, an approach to language teaching describes the nature of language, how knowledge of language is acquired, and the third is the condition that promote language acquisition.
The second is method. A method is practical implementation of an approach. A theory is put into practice at the level of method. It includes decision about the particular skill to be taught, the role of the teacher and the learner in language teaching and learning, the appropriate procedure and techniques, and the content to be taught, and the order in which the content will be presented. It also involves a specific syllabus organization, choice of the material that will boost learning, and the means to assess learner and evaluate teaching and learning. It is a sort of an organizing plan that relies on the philosophical premises of an approach.
And the third is technique. Implementing a procedure necessitates certain practice and behaviors that operate in teaching a language according to a particular method. These practice and behaviors are the techniques that every procedure relies on. Techniques in this sense are part and parcel of procedures. They are the actual moment-to-moment classroom steps that lead to a specific outcome. Every procedure is released through a series of techniques. They could take the form of an exercise or just any active that you have to do to complete a test. For instance, when using videos, teachers often use a technique called silent viewing, which consists of playing the video without sound and asking students to figure out what a character were saying.
The difference between approach, techniques, and methods. Approach is a theoretical framework that covers the application of language learning in the scope of education, while techniques are the preparation of activities in learning to achieve the desired learning goals, and methods provide points what should be done in the learning.
Thank you for watching and see you!